finally, I can bring Shelly back to her original owner. And Edward doesn't even notice that he left her at my house. It's not gonna be that bad. He probably misses you, and you miss him too, don't you? I'll take that as a yes. Alright, let's go.